Hey guys, it's Vivian today, and today I'm going to be dancing with you on my hand. So let's get started. One, two, three. Oh, yeah. Look what I'm going to do right now. Can you see my feet? I told you I could do it. Okay, let's do a handstand together. One, two, three. Whoa! Okay, let's do it again. Whoa, that was... Okay. I hope nobody outside just saw my pants. Magic! Just do the magic. Just do it. Whoa. Let's do a cartwheel together. One, two, three. Oh, that was so bad. They landed on the floor. Let's try again. It's because I'm with the camera. I mean my phone. That's a picture of me. Whoa, okay, that was really bad, but I still did it. So... Bye, guys. I hope you enjoyed my video. Bye. And the question of the day is... I nearly forgot the question of the day. The question of the day is gonna be... If you could be a dancer, what kind of dancing will it be for? And I'm on the table. Wee! And I'm gonna jump off. One, two, three. Oh, well, anyways. So mine would be ballet. So, guys, because I wanna know what the question of the day is. Sorry about that, guys, but anyways. So, I wanna know what the question of the day is. If you could be a dancer, what kind of dancing would it be for? So, remember to leave a like, a comment, and comment down below what the question of the day, and subscribe to my channel if you love my videos. So, bye guys!